Siberian Husky. She comes to us with owner complaints that she does a lot of digging in the backyard, chews pretty much everything in sight. But aside from that, the only real other complaint is that she's very choosy when she wants to listen and who she wants to listen to. She supposedly knows a few commands like sit, lay down, and roll over. So we'll see how cooperative she is right now. Layla, hey, sit.
Good girl. Lay down.
No, lay down.
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 Yeah, okay, that'll work. Can you roll over?
Lay down. Lay down.
Layla, come.
Good, sit.
Good girl.
Lay down.
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 So as you can see, she's a bit of a spazoid, and she doesn't know all of her commands to the fullest ability. So check back with us in 2 weeks, and you'll see a brand new Layla.
dig and do everything corruptive she possibly can. But since we have come back to pick her up, she's been a whole new dog, and we can't wait to take her home and see what all we can figure out to do with her. Yeah.